This was a fascinating figure in our modern Coptic history. And really the crux of the message that we can learn from the life and work of Archdeacon Habib Girgis was how he used education as a method of maintaining Coptic identity.